Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my snap camera application, and it shows your GPU is not supported. It either does not support Opengl 4.1 or has outdated drivers installed. So how to fix this issue? And sometime when I try to open my snap camera, it does not opening. So anyway, I have the solution to fix these problems. So a very simple method to fix this issue is just download the latest version of opengl.dll file. So how to download it? So just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. So here you can search opengl32.dll download. So here you can click to access the first website. And this is that website. So here you can scroll down. And then I get the latest version of opengl.dll file. So just click to download it. And it starts to downloading. So be patient. So once the downloading process is completed, now I try to open this zip file. And this is the DLL file. So simply copy this DLL file. So and then open your local disk C. So here you can go to program files and then locate snapping and then click to open it, and one more time click to open this snap camera folder. So now in this section, simply you can paste that copied DLL file, and sometime it asks for your permission, so you can click to continue. So once you done this processes, just close all the settings window. And one more time I try to access my same snap camera application, because I try to check it if this method works or not. So finally you can see, now this time my snap camera is successfully opening and it does not show any other error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your snap camera not working problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.